Alright, so, let's see. So Shani doesn't want to deal with us. Let's go to Triss then. It's a shame, but, you know, I'd rather deal with Triss since she's going to be in the sequel. So, must be a reason. Though I don't think anything would happen if I did choose Shani. But then it'll kind of be like a throwaway for the second game. So. And like I do plan to play the second one after this because I really was really interested in playing that. I never played that either. So. So let me see what we're doing here. Follow the thread. I'm supposed to visit the slums and question Angus about supplies. Oh. Alright, let's do that. Where are the slums? Oh, probably down here. Where the inn is, yep. Okay. Where the hell is Angus? What's this? It's a house. Ah, there's nobody here. Nobody here at all. Okay, whatever. The warehouse again? Oh, there's a door here I could go to. Somebody here named Angus?
Damn, what a freak.
I'm assuming he's here.
Should I mug someone? Ha! Never seen anything stranger than that freak.
Thug. Son of a bitch. There's nobody here. Alright. So that's not gonna work. Where do we go now? We could try the warehouse. Let's see what's anybody in there. Oh, wait a minute. That's just a poor man. And that's a poor woman. They should get together. They make poor babies. Alright. Warehouse door. Nope. Nobody here. Oh, there's Orin. And Flint. Alright. Locked. It even says locked. Alright, so I can't do anything here. There's nobody here for supplies. I'm supposed to visit slums and question Angus about his suppliers. Where the freaking hell? He gets from a dealer named Angus. I'm supposed to visit him in the slums. Well, if he's here, where the hell? Visit him in the slums. This is the slums. The poor woman. Nope. Alright. He's not here. I'm gonna go to the inn and get some stuff. Gonna go to the inn, talk to the innkeeper, maybe sell some stuff, grab some stuff. Conrad again, huh? What's he gotta say?
Yeah.
Farewell.
I don't feel like drinking. Guys moved on. Took their money with them. You again? Stop saying make up your mind. You don't want me, so what's the point? sell. I think I'm gonna sell this. Yeah, it's not worth it. I'll just sell these wines. I don't need it. Nobody wants to drink with me. I'll buy it back if I need it. But for now, I don't. Alright, looks good. I'll keep the food. Alright. Nobody here to talk to. Nope. Traveler. Where the freaking hell is Angus? Maybe I should wait for like...
Dang.
Shut up, there's nobody here. I should just wait till like midnight, see if he shows up. Got these damn ruins, I can't... I have the drugs. It really sucks. I need one more red one. I don't know where I'm gonna get it. I could put two potions? Oh shoot, I didn't know that. Which one should I do? Resistance to acid? Yeah, let's do that one. Put that there. So now I have room for more. Awesome. Alright, cool. I didn't realize I upgraded that. You know what? Fuck it. I found Coleman.
I found Coleman.
Ah, ram's meat'll fa-
I caught him informing.
Bastard. We knew-
That's life.
Ram's meat set a price on the snitch's head.
Alright, did he give me 500?
Any rooms?
5 oran.
Oh yeah, I did. I got it. Alright. Screw it. I ended that damn quest. Let's go midnight. I think he'll be there. He'll be at the slums. Yeah, so I turned Conrad in. Whatever. I don't care anymore. He's not doing anything for me. Hope he lives a happy life somewhere in the hideout. So hopefully he's here. If he's not, then I'm going to go straight to Triss. I'm not dealing with this. Oh, it's raining. Will he be in the rain? This guy's nowhere to be found. Screw this. Maybe is he with the brothel, maybe? The eager thighs?
Yes?
Oh, what's this? Know anything about a...
Know anything about a blue-eyed girl bitten by vampires?
Don't know about vampires, but there's a new blue-eyed whore at the Trade Quarter Cat House.
Your competition?
Where the hell's that?
Our business has taken a dive. That one gets more customers than all my girls together.
So she's popular.
Yes. Let me get you the address.
Nice.
I suppose she won't be there much longer now you've taken an interest.
Seems to be another brothel somewhere.
What's your real name?
Hella, but that's too common.
Hella. Alright.
Farewell.
I should look for Blue Eyes at the city brothel. Good idea. Let's go do that. Yep, it seems to be... Always sidetracking. Alright, we gotta go there. I'm gonna go see Triss first. Is he here? Nope.
Oh, knife.
Nope. I don't know where the hell Angus beef is. Alright, whatever. Oh, get out of there. Alright, so let's go see Triss. I think I'm just gonna teleport. I'm gonna take Kalkstein's teleportation. I thought that was him. I don't even know what he looks like. What do you look like, Angus? Vivaldi. Let's see what he's up to. Since he helped him with the bank.
What brings you here?
Goodbye.
Nothing. Nothing. Thought you had answers, but you don't. You don't even have questions. Alright. So let's go see Triss. You'll be in the teleportation room. More things to sell. Fine with me. I already read that. I can sell it though. Here we go. Wait a minute. There's a trunk here. Yep, more things to sell. Make sure I don't insult the innkeeper again. Well, that took a while. I want to go to Triss's laboratory. Okay. Come on, Triss. Open it up. Okay, where is she? What the hell? Oh, she's downstairs, maybe. Oh, there's Alvin. Who's sleeping? Where the hell's Triss? Did I miss her? Is she upstairs? Huh. No. Where the hell is she? The hell? I gotta find her, I guess. Damn it. Well, I thought I would find Triss, but I guess not. Well, she's not here either. What the hell?
Damn, it's hot in this thing.
Oh, that's not what I wanted. Look at the wrong thing, that's why. No, I checked. She's not there. Alright, you know what? Then let's go find the brothel. Old Blue Eyes herself. There it is. Queen of the Night. Wait a minute, I think I have a ring. House of the Night. Hmm. Okay, maybe this is a good place. Well, let's see if we find the vampire. Queen of the Night.
Grab him! That's an order!
You die!
The freaking hell? What is this thing doing here? Attack! That was weird. What the hell is this thing doing here?
Wouldn't mind a drink?
Nobody wants this carcass, huh?
Duty calls.
I can't even grab it. All right. The Night House. Huh. House of ill repute. All right. All right, we'll check this place out.